Vehicle Network Toolbox lets you stream in data from a vehicle CAN bus, test and calibrate vehicle networks, and easily build interactive test systems. Together with MATLAB and Simulink, it provides you with a single environment to develop and test automotive control algorithms with real data. With Vehicle Network Toolbox, you can send and receive vehicle data using common industry standard protocols and file formats. Supported protocols include CAN, CANFD, and J1939. You can also communicate directly with ECUs using XCP protocol to perform ECU calibrations or bypassing and to read and write ECU measurements and adjust gain offsets and lookup tables. In terms of file format support, Vehicle Network Toolbox can read A2L and DBC files and measurement data format or MDF files.
Vehicle Network Toolbox includes the CAN and CAN-FD Explorer apps, which let you view raw CAN messages and decode these messages into their associated signals. The app provides live visualizations of traffic on the bus and automatically decodes the signal information from the associated CAN database file that you provide.
The toolbox can be used to simulate traffic on a vehicle bus using real CAN interface hardware or using virtual channels. With virtual channels, you can send and receive CAN messages without any physical hardware. You can log messages from the CAN bus into MATLAB or Simulink and use replay functions and blocks for simulation testing. You can also build graphical user interfaces to automate your interactive tests and simulations, and you can use MATLAB compiler to deploy your application on computers that don't have MATLAB. The toolbox supports a variety of CAN interface hardware from Vector, Quasar, Peak System, and National Instruments.
There are additional resources available to help you learn more about Vehicle Network Toolbox. The product page includes hardware support pages for each supported vendor, full product documentation, including over 40 examples, and a large selection of videos and webinars. For more information, return to the product page or choose the link below.